drive, finish, and a foul.
Three!
There you go.
Taking the lead with 0.5 remaining.